Hey, so I want to share with you some websites that can really be useful to French learners. So these are websites that I found throughout my personal learning of the French language, and I found them to be really helpful. So I'd like to share them with you. So first of all, there is a website that groups together links for tons of subjects about learning the French language, but also for teaching the French language as a second or foreign language. So the site is Le Point du Fleu. So what's great about this site is that if you're ever looking for, let's say, an explanation about a grammar point in French, like the subjunctive tense in French, you can just search on this site for the subjunctive, and they have tons of sites that talk about it, that conjugate the verb, that show you the difference between using the subjunctive and not using the subjunctive, and tons of other stuff. So it's a really good database to help you find a lot of different sites about a specific thing in French. And actually, on the site, for people that are learning French, they actually have on their site directly exercises and explanations that could also help you. And same thing for French teachers. You can search for something, maybe a certain type of activity, and they will give you tons of sites with those types of activities. For example, an activity about winter or the Olympics and things like that. Another great site, which you might already know about, is TV5 Monde. So TV5 Monde is a TV channel that is broadcast all over the Francophone world, but on their website, they have tons and tons and tons of stuff for French learners. So they actually have one part of their site that is completely dedicated to French learners with lots of different exercises, especially listening exercises, and it can really help to improve your vocabulary. There's also a YouTuber that is really well known. It's called Français avec Pierre. He has lots of different videos that explain the French language in French, so that could be interesting. But also, his website has tons of information and exercises that can also be really helpful. Another good site for exercises and explanations is Français Facile. Honestly, with this website, you can search whatever you need help with. So let's say the prepositions in French, and they'll give you really good explanations and some really good exercises that you can do directly on the site just by clicking and choosing the right word in different contexts. So that's Français Facile, but you don't want to get it confused with another site, which is also really helpful for French learners, called Podcast Français Facile. With this website, this is especially useful for listening exercises. So usually they'll have dialogues and you can follow along and improve your vocabulary. Now, if you really want some really in-depth explanations and also some sometimes difficult exercises, there is a website from Quebec called CCDMD. This is especially useful for advanced learners that really want to master some of the more specific things of the French language, especially around exceptions and things like that. And lastly, there is my blog, which I write completely in French, so it is a really good challenge. And it has tons of different stuff about learning the French language, so anything about grammar or vocabulary or pronunciation. But also, if you teach French as a second or as a foreign language, I also have some really great activities that I put on there that you could try in your class. So there you go. I hope you find these websites useful. And I hope that they will help you to keep up your French learning.